Let's go. Agape. Everybody shout hallelujah, lele.
I'm in the mood of worship.
Hallelujah.
All right, before I get into my madness mood, I want to use this time and this opportunity to greet our royal highness. Daddy, I know I cannot see you over there. You know, my eyes are a little tinted. But Daddy, thank you for the opportunity to be here. I will always do you the same thing I do every day just to make everybody happy. If you know you want to be happy, let me hear you say, rah! If you know you want to go, let me hear you say, brah! Boy, I tell you, I can knock you up, back up. Everybody, you say? God bless you. The spirit is talking to me. This is my chain. Everybody knows anywhere where I go, I love to give. Because the Bible says, give and it shall be given unto. Now, as a peaceful ambassador, I will give this to a bouncer. And anybody that the spirit of ginger tells the bouncer to give, now that person go collect him. Baba ye Oluwa, Baba show me yoi. Ani lo du ti mo wa yo, Baba ma je gbe yo, Baba je ki lo si waju. Listen, eku ikwala, iyo buna memo, chinekebe, 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 chai. I said, don't let them fall my hand. Don't let them even try to fall. No dolly on my stage. I want to do acrobatic way. Make it up like we lost. Amongst them, both of them, ladies and gentlemen, and my papa and my mamas, which one get talent first? Now this one. Lassie?
Yeah. It's my sister.
Oh my god. Your junior sister, your sister. The junior one. Oh, that's cool.
Please, let's clap for these two girls. They're trying. They're making it look like they were lost.
Take a picture. Oh yeah, take a post. Swagger the ginger.
Walk one selector, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't be saying I didn't leave this place out, but you know, in life, We give opportunity to those that needs to be opportuned. Yes or no? God has blessed us in this table here. No matter how it is, for us to be sitting down is an opportunity. And God is going to do more in our lives in Jesus' name.